There's no sugarcoating it. Randolph Gracie's been siding with predatory lenders, polluters, Ron DeSantis, and Big Sugar. Alan Grayson, another corrupt politician caught promoting his Cayman Islands hedge fund. Gracie and Grayson, the same dirty politics, not the bold change we need.